okay. I mean, like, Spider-Man's in here? Or lamps. Lamps will do. Because that's a meme that has picked up, and it is not my fault. I would like to clarify. I don't know why moth memes have suddenly become a thing. But it did happen about 2 weeks after I started going on about Mothman, huh? Anyway, yeah, it looks good. Spider Moth. Friendly neighborhood Mothman. We're gonna go with, you know, normal mode. We want subtitles. Moths are fucking cool. Don't you dare shoot Mothman with a potato cannon. I've seen the opening to this once or twice now. I was like, I'm not gonna play this game. But look where we are. Moths aren't capable of pestering me. I love them. I'm actually pretty upset that, like, I haven't seen a moth in quite a while. There's one trapped in the glass of our front door somehow, and I just try not to look at it because it's been there. Like, it's there. Yeah, the Bowsette thing is certainly a thing. They're gonna cancel Smash Ultimate if y'all don't stop with the Bowsette. This song. I hear someone coming and I'm scared. Here we go. Oh, good. Battery low. Wait, a good way to start. Okay. I'll take care of it. We're gonna just accidentally wall run. Nice, Robert. What kind of job are you looking for?
Where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grand committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. Oh,
Personal issue.
Better wrap this up quick and get to my real job.
Shit's fucked. Oh, okay. I need to learn how to dodge. That's going to be an important thing. Doing my fucking best, that's all my status is. I'm gonna die in like the beginning mission. Cause that's who I am as a person. Take care of that. Yeah, this is not going well for me. Let's see. Okay. That's fine, dude. We don't need all this.
Take
My problem is I actually don't see the spider sense. I'm not looking right, I know, but... Good, because I'm almost dead.
Come on, come on! They shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
Take the fucking stairs.
I prefer a more direct approach.
I'm just gonna go.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors. Hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up Chalice. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, whatever room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hiya, May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
Yep, sure
I am. I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Next
floor.
Okay. Love you too. Spider-Man. Hold him so he can't jump around. Do you think this ends well for you?
Oof.
Can't let it beat up.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm just doing my best.
Take a break. On to the next one. Let's see how there could be servers on this floor.
Anyway.
If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go.
Nice.
It's like my own private entrance. This may be a dirty clean room, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Good.
You're so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. We need another minute or two.
Guess this was not the way I needed to go. Going.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
A little near the console.
Something like that.
Hold him back.
Warning. Full release out.
Stalin, the system's still purging.
I don't know if the IT guys in my last shop will leave.
Knock him off.
Come on.
Hannah! Hi!
Just how good their security is. Oh, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hi, Anna.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that port down now! Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done, Madison?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in shambles are rampant, and it'll be your fault.
It's a long, tough road, Fizz. Almost sad to see it end.
Me afraid.
We'll get ready for the main event.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. I'm literally either in class late or at work late every night and my health is suffering, but catch me in the Renegade stream anyway. You should go to bed if you need to go to bed. Also, yes, we got a community strike during a stream. And it was probably the funniest shit that had happened. Merry Christmas. Gotcha. And you get this. And... Yeah, apparently, like, during the community stream, we got a community strike or something.
Yuri, an explosion just...
I thought. This could have
I think it was something Union said, but then Nate said the name of that guy you were not allowed to say. I don't really know.
Like the fireworks? We got more where that came from.
You figure out we're not playing yet?
I think that's all of them.
Whee.
Clear, move up! Hey guys.
Hey, speech, yeah.
Is part of Willie's getaway plan?
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
Get the fuck out. What are you doing? That's fantastic.
Okay, Lily. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How are we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our chopper took a beat. We just had to ground our last one. If Fizz calls out a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
To the shitty dad. That's a mood, Hannah.
Probably was. Oh, damn. Hurry. EMTs up here, fast.
We're trying.
Oh no. I think that you should not use that. That doesn't look very safe. I'm just here to have a good time. There we go.
Okay, I'm just clear. Well, I must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay.
That's a good feeling, Hannah.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you.
Give me a second. Y'all are awful rude. Blizzard, yeah. Now's a good time to respond to my text.
Some of your guys are on fist payroll. Good news is, they were Lily's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
We'll do it.
With pleasure.
Okay. Big Booper.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
You hit the chopper ready. I won't get involved. Surprised you made it this far.
I'm fucking cold. Would just like to announce
your
that.
Foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
They've got a really cool thing called a hoodie. Wow, thanks, Ryan. I don't actually have one right now.
Say the same to you.
You know what to do,
man. You have to bring in your buddies. We were having a good match. Okay. I call big fucking sheets, sir. Big fucking cheats, sir. That's it. Oh gosh. Spiders. Oh no. This is not going good. Okay. Okay, listen. Hi, Mom. Oh. Oof. Good start, good start. Okay. Welcome to where we're going to be spending the rest of the stream. Trying, because I'm trying pretty hard. Me trying to remember if there's anything I have but dodge. No! I thought I was gonna get it that time. Doing something wrong, or is this just something that takes practice? Everyone I can still swing. Oof. Don't read text from Chris while you're trying to play. That's a tip. Even though Chris is really nice and I like talking to Chris, I cannot talk to Chris while I'm doing this battle. I'll just stay up here forever. Where is he? Where'd he go? There he is. Alright, just stay up here. Got it. I don't think I've ever seen anyone use that tactic. Which tactic? Because I'm not sure that I'm using a tactic at all. Thank you. Heather don't know this. Heather just does her damn best. And every once in a while, something cool happens.
Finally off the Rikers, huh? No, I think you've got more enemies than ever hunted.
If you think this would be more than a minor inconvenience.
Well, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willie. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiots! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I think I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Sure. Hi, Brenda. Okay. So I want to see what these are about. So this one looks cool. That also is a very good thing to have. Yeah, I feel like all three of the first ones are good. We're gonna go with... this one first, because I like it.
Enthusiasm, and sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. Sorry I'm late.
That's good, Brenda. I have barely talked to Connor today. They are recording downstairs.
It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
1, 2, 3.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all
the energy levels exceeded our expectations.
From a certain viewpoint, it's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase.
Let's not get ahead of
Brenda.
Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
This is a disaster. What the damn thing is failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. I'm in bad shape, little guy. See what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I'd been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Attention. Well, that won't work in there. Okay. Fucking fight me. See you, Hannah. Peanut. Is that Peanut? Freaked out. Let me go see what's going on. It was Mike. He has a key. He was just moving stuff up to the floor above us. I'm having a dumb moment. Hold on. I can bring one straight one there, a straight one there, and a straight one there. So that would make sense. And then I have this one, this one. Oh, these two are you know. Well, that makes sense. Okay, there we go.
Yes. Okay, next.
Victine is here. He's not in the pick in the announcements, actually. Yeah, I thought I was gonna die. It's like, who the fuck is in my house? And why is there banging? But I'm so calm about the possibility of dying, too. I'm like, well, I guess I'm gonna go see who's here to kill me. Like, it's not gonna work. How can I take out just one? Okay.
Finished.
Eight. That's Kyra, Brenda! We were getting a schedule ready. We didn't finish, but we got most of what we want.
It is you. Dr. has been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. Might as well dig in now.
But he told me to go home, so I'm gonna do a bunch of work.
Testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
Okay.
stereopolymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance.
I won't tell her.
I'll tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. Alright. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Sounds good to me. Yeah, Dr. Dell, the one we have downstairs will go fucking insane towards the end. And it scared me the first few times. I'm not gonna tell Kyra. That was an accident. We'd like to go ahead and clarify that. Whoops, whoops, whoops.
Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the fist takedown.
No.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning two-time. Two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle, won the book. And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy and no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls.
Please.
Okay,
so
not for nothing, you gotta get Spider-Man respect for taking down the world's fist, right?
Just break your legs.
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? You need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No bothers there anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till now, right? The system. City wide. Every tower.
Huh?
And tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are.
Hmm. Is that Joe?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back on. Fast. And you called me?
Aw, that's sweet.
Someone I can trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh.
Good.
I love it.
Sounds
so much.
Good.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower.
Yeah, I guess I should stay up here with it then.
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
That's close enough, right? There we go.
No. That's pretty masked, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure.
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got you sitting nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
These guys didn't forget their keys.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off!
Oh, fuck.
Leave me alone!
She can follow me.
Get away from her!
Nice.
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
You got the best meat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. I haven't had any. Long time. I'll take it out.
Stuff is going tappity-tap in the kitchen. Dukes with the dryer moving around. The dryer moving around. This is freaky. Brenda, it'll be. Okay.
Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. From his elevated position. Spider Cop spies his destination.
Oh my gosh.
The surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not! The Chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Backpack.
Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including nearby.
Go get all of this.
Still there? Not long or if
you I'd rather go get all my backpacks for the
part man,
I guess
part
we'll
spider.
Part man, part spider, all cop. You heard it here. I love his dumb ass. 55, Brenda. I'm sure there's more that he's lost. I'm sure he's lost more than 55. Oh, this is the one that we thought looked really cool. PlayStation is doing its damn best, I'll tell you what. Okay. I need a better method of dealing with Gunman. Because Gunman is ruining our life. About to go get all the backpacks instead of doing anything else. Okay, wait a second. There's a cool thing I want to do, I don't remember how to do it though. Which kind of sucks. Yeah, the ones with the guns fucking suck.
Warm? Guys, if you worked as hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal.
Okay. got it, though.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you minor have to get a repair?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. This is a young man's game. The spider cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Will you be going where I think you're going?
As of today, spider cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
So, drink, Yuri. Drink to the memory of spider cop Charles. Yuri? Yuri, you there? Is the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her?
She's like, I'm so fucking done with this kid today. And a level up. Amazing.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chests. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. I have to draw TV's off. Screw things up. I bet they've had to replace a lot of bat packs. I mean, that was mentioned in a movie. Where he's like, oh yeah, I lost another. And she was like, oh my god, are you serious? I can't keep buying you all these fucking backpacks. So that's pretty much the first thing I want to do is go get all the backpacks, because that's who I am as a person. And I don't think I really can just do that right now, but I'm going to get all the ones I can. He has to work so hard so he can buy a new backpack. Yes, Sam Power. A lifetime supply of free backpacks. Of course he does. Is Kyra streaming tomorrow? Nick is streaming tomorrow. I heard them talking about it earlier.
That one's cute. Brenda, what'd you do to yourself now? Good job. So that's just my apartment. Can I just go do this tower now? Or do I have to follow the other thing? I'm gonna check. Brenda, honey, did you have a moment? But my group, can I technically just go find all the backpacks right now? If I just keep going to towers and getting the backpacks associated with those towers? Or will like towers stop showing up for a while? I don't have time to fight crime. I am looking for backpacks. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna do as much of it as I can. And if that means I can go ahead and go get all of them, I'm gonna do it. And that's about how I'm feeling, Dr. Tell. So we're a fifth of the way done already. Sorry, I can't help you. This is really pretty though. That's weird, Brian. Okay, you're going a little too crazy. Just trying to get this back. It is a very pretty map. Hey Brenda, ask Faces to answer and go stop trying to steal my money really loudly and then hang up. Thank you. Yeah, it'll be fine. A more powerful master, Dr. Dell. Is it Micah? Financially speaking, it's Blizzard Entertainment. See you, Robert. Oh my gosh, Brenda. It happens.
Thank you.
swinging around getting backpacks for like 2 hours. For me. More towers to go. What is Nick streaming tomorrow? I'm not really sure. I don't know, Brenda. I'm not very good at stuff like this. report that anyway. She's recording right now. Nick took a smoke break, though. I dream of playing this game. I mean, it's pretty good. Oh my gosh, chill. Buddy. I have not. I mean, Nate played it, and I was here for a little bit, but nothing. Nothing else. Here.
the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
Maybe. Dr. Dillon, you pretty much watch all of our streams, like, ever.
This made us feel.
Get this one. Okie dokie. Backpack of this area. Up and then back down. So there's 11 there, 14, 16, 18. And I have 33. So, yeah, we're on the right track. We'll see. 33 out of 55, so there should be 22 left. And we've got 16, 14, 11. Okay, all right, we're good. I had a moment of, am I not able to just go get all the backpacks? But thankfully we are. Okay. No. That happened at the beginning of the stream and I forgot. Is this a controller port? Yeah. I don't wanna. I'm busy. It's in. It's plugged in. Okay. It's plugged in. We got this. Thank you. That was a pretty cool landing. As Ben would say, it's hard on the knees. Meanwhile, I'm like, sorry about your kid, I'm looking for backpacks. Okay, give me the backpack. The backpack. Okay. So we're good. Here. Let's go there. Brenda, I wish you would do that. That'd be so funny. I thought I accidentally had to fight someone or something. Back up here now.
Thank you.
They're probably recording again now, Brenda. Avengers Tower.
Better repair this suit before it falls apart even more.
Cranberry pomegranate or cranberry raspberry. I'm going to say pomegranate, but I think it depends on what it is. Juice? Oh. I don't know. I tried both. Let's see. Give me the fucking backpack. One more backpack in this area. All those bags and not a nubby in any of them. Getting the bag, Nebby. There's a drug deal going on. Thank you. Spider Heather's quest for backpacks. Yeah. I'm not doing much crime fighting. Just backpacks. Last area. The last 11 backpacks. Cranberry pumpkin is all right. And more. Really, I can't grab that. Alright, Ryan. Orange chicken or teriyaki? I like both, but orange chicken is what I had for dinner. Okay, go the other way. Oh, nice. Five more. Oh my gosh. The last four are on the map. No. I'm gonna go with this. She's probably, the fuck are you doing?
Pretty good work, right? Good enough that maybe you let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long. The danger close. But between Spider-Cop's reckless intuition and the chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
That's kind of sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate, for breakfast and dinner. The two work together.
And we're done.
She's like, all right, you've done enough.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely.
I like this little spider cop bit. It reminds me a lot of something Ben and I would do. Last one.
Since seeing better days, I think I can repair it at the lab.
There it is, Hal. Yeah. Did it. I don't even know how to change my suit. Can I at this point, or do I just unlock it before I can even do it? legit. Yes, Dr. Bell.
Time to sneak in some spiders.
I'm trying to improve the prosthetic hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing. Double check this one.
Super smooth response.
Cool.
See if we can tune the prosthetics grip force.
You start training on the 8th for the call center? That's good, Brenda. Just remember, if it's not your thing, you don't have to stay. But I recommend finishing training and trying a few days of calls. A new building? Oh, well, it might be really nice then.
I also have to tune the arms gyro and auto wind.
Have I messed up? What's this? We're going in the wrong direction. Okay. All of those are right, though. There we go.
Somewhere to help users maintain their equilibrium while running the prosthetic. That's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
So, I'll just put this one. Let me just work from let me just reset it and work from here. So I need one less. There we go.
Way more efficient. Probably safer too.
That's fine.
You really need to get better about organizing your workspace.
A little bit.
We've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence. Feels so long ago. I interned for
Parker! Dr. Arcadius! What you got there?
It's Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would. What are you working on?
Oh, it's just a side project.
The secret's safe. I'll leave you to it.
Brenda, that's cool.
This isn't a dark fire. fires.
It's how he fires him.
Peter, one spider, huh? Hmm. I should do it.
Cool. Now I have stuff. New suit. Who dis? So we have this one, got this one, we don't have this one. That's cool. Shit, that looks awesome. But you know, I just worked really hard to get the crappy one. So we're going homemade suit. Oh god, I'm just running around in a hoodie.
Shut down when he was arrested?
So here's the deal. I'm gonna stop playing. Dr. Tickler, Dr. being Dr. underscore Tickler, TICKLER, is live on Twitch. Y'all should go join his stream and give him some love and tell him I sent you. And I will also announce it on Discord. And I'm gonna go lay down because I have work tomorrow and I feel like crap. But I'm happy that I got all the backpacks. I could probably, you know, not play this again and be happy just because I got to run around and do backpacks and sling around town. So go watch his stream. Tell him I said hi. And you guys have fun. And I'll see you guys. Tomorrow's stream is Nick doing something. Bye.